Is this a standout week? Can you think of a time in modern history where we've seen this kind of sort of politics on fire, if you will?
Not really. I think that we're in sort of uncharted waters here, in which we're seeing a kind of performative element made for television.
Question we need to contemplate. Both sides by the power and greed.